that really how I look? It's just so lifelike.
Better than life. You'll always look like that. You, Mr. Gray, I'm afraid, will not. In time, Mother Nature will come a very poor second to Father Basil.
Some things are more precious because they don't last.
Poppycock. We wither and scar because the gods are cruel and hateful.
Well, perhaps I should nail my soul to the devil's altar.
Remain as you are. Fair trade.
Dorian wouldn't really barter his soul. Would you, Dorian? Would you?
Yes.
People die of common sense, Dorian. One lost moment at a time. Life is a moment. There's no hereafter. So make it burn, always, with the hardest flame.
Isn't there a price to pay? What I was asking was about the effect on
what?
Well, on one's soul.
One's soul.
You taught me that life must burn with a hard flame. Its light does not blind me, nor its heat sear me. I am the flame. I am the flame.
Everything is possible for you because you have the only two things worth having. Youth and beauty.
Imagine being able to do anything you please, live out every whim, impulse while the world just sees you gleam.
Be searching always for new sensations, Dorian. Forbid yourself nothing.
Perhaps a small toast.
To what?
Farewell to youth.
Intoxication.
We're taught to spend our entire lives cowering in self-denial. The truth, Mr. Gray, is that every impulse we strangle, only poison it.
She can't.
I wanted you to know.
Dorian, please! Please, Dorian! Please, I love you.
She loved you. And you killed her.
I was stricken, but what's past is past.
What's past is past.
Every experience is of value.
Every experience is of value.
Don't fear it, Dorian. The world is yours. For a season.
You know, I wonder if it's true what they say about you. That beneath all the charm...
Too old.
I have the key to your heart.
What secrets does he unlock?
You're in fact quite heartless.
Don't touch that. Ever.
It's you!
They say I'm charming.
They say that you devote your whole life to pleasure.
There's no shame in pleasure, Mr. Gray. You see, man just wants to be happy. But society wants him to be good. And when he's good, man is rarely happy. But when he's happy, he's always good.
We have heard such tales.
When I look at you, I find it impossible to imagine. I'm afraid they're all absolutely and entirely...
What kind of unholiness grants the face of a babe to such a man?
The truth is, I've done dreadful things.
Disgrace!
My life has been a monstrous corruption.
This is not my true face.
This isn't.
I need you to know.
I know this isn't you. We can stop it.
What?
Yes. If you could see my soul.
I must ask you then. What is your secret?
I believe I know your secret.
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
There's good in your heart. I've seen it.
You do have a heart.
God knows he has.
I have seen my soul.
It's rot. It's stench. It's poison.
What happened to the Dorian Gray I painted?
What are you?
I am what you made me!
Because of your painting, I will always be that Dorian.
Because I said it was there.
Die!
I turned all love into death!
You lose, mate! You're not this man! This devil!
You are!
I'm a god.
And I was trying.
I want to be free.
I was trying.
I'm sorry. So hard.
To be good.
To be a better man.
Please, you have to help me.
Help me. Well, it's clearly to be recommended. I look as good as you in 25 years. I should be thoroughly happy.
I can assure you pleasure is very different from happiness. I mean, some things are more precious because they don't last.
Poor boy. Who can bear to look at you now?